The New Zealand Red Cross Hazards app is a free, comprehensive and convenient way for you to be ready for emergencies. The app is designed to identify hazards, reduce risk and stay informed. Customise which hazard alerts you receive from anywhere in New Zealand. For instance, if you live in Auckland, you can receive storm warnings from your home location whilst receiving earthquake alerts from Canterbury, where friends and family may live. When you first load the app, your location will be detected automatically via your GPS. If the location is incorrect, then you can manually enter it. Next step is to customise the notifications you'll receive. Choose from earthquakes, severe thunderstorms, tsunamis, high winds, traffic updates, and more. We recommend always leaving the general notifications turned on, as this will be how you receive important messages from your local civil defence and emergency management group. You can now add new locations and modify existing settings by pressing the alerts icon. Note that on an iOS operating system, the customizable settings are displayed at the bottom of your screen. On an Android operating system, all settings are located in the menu icon on the top left. You can monitor up to 5 locations. Each location can be customized in the same way as the home location. To choose the radius of each location, select Location Settings, followed by Edit Location. Drag the slider left or right. This is useful if you would like to receive alerts for an entire region, city, or even just a town. Activating the Monitor Current Location function will monitor your location as you move around, based on GPS location. This is best used when travelling around New Zealand. Note that it overwrites your customised settings for alerts and will use more of your device's battery. For earthquake notifications, you can slide the magnitude bar left or right to set how large the earthquake needs to be to receive a hazard alert. When customising hazard alerts relating to weather, you can choose to monitor warnings or watches. Warnings are of imminent and severe weather events that are of national interest. Watches provide information for any potential development of a severe event. Watches account for a large number of alerts. If you would rather not receive these watch alerts, simply swipe them off. The same process is used for other non-weather hazards. There are a number of other features included in the Hazards app, such as tools and guides designed to keep you informed and safe. Designed to operate in large-scale emergencies when communication networks are under pressure, the app also allows users to send an I am safe message to family and friends via text or social media. So, identify hazards, reduce risk and stay informed when you need it the most with the New Zealand Red Cross Hazards app.